Hi, welcome to show 116. Let's have a little bit of Willie Hutch.
Yeah, lovely. Thanks to Mr. Russell Sire for putting me onto this one. When he came over, he goes, "Oh, this is a great tune." I was like, "Is it?" Put it on, it's a great tune. So it's our opener. Yeah, this is Just Another Day by Willie Hutch on Lure Town. And killer little track this. Lovely little opener.
You can start with a bit of romance, can't I? Sit around, listening to lovely soulful tunes together.
Maybe.
It's good, it's nice. Get the sky. Yeah.
Wicked.
And the sky. Let's get him on the way.
We've been talking about getting Russell in the shed for quite some time, and
take a while to clear all that shit off the chair, though, wouldn't it? Really? Let's be honest, we could get Ollie in here.
This
at
is
the moment.
Hence why we haven't had any guests for quite some time, because there's no room, and Brad here, the main man, is far too busy. So due to all the editing and stuff like that, it'll be quite difficult. But we will, because Brad's just about to be sacked, aren't you, Brad?
I'm being sacked. My contract's coming to an end.
So when that happens, we're going to get everybody in.
A bit of time, yeah.
Yeah, so we've got a lot of people that I need to follow up with, and we've got to get in here as well. So.
Yes.
Anyway, so there you go.
When I'm sacked, I'm going to open a record shop next to yours.
It'll be like a film Clerks.
Yeah.
Anyway, so from this, we're going to a rather nice, little track by the Richmond International on Red Coach Records. Anyway, so here we go. Yeah, it doesn't do much, this song, but I really like it.
I like it too. Strange thing, it doesn't do much.
Yeah, but I don't mind.
There's something nice about it.
Yeah, it's called Back on the Road Again by the Richmond International on Red Coach Records, and it's very nice, I have to say.
I'm on the road in Florida for the next few weeks. Hopefully I'll come back with some killers.
I hope so too. I'm going to Ibiza. I am going to India though, in February, so we'll be bringing back another haul of Indian Bollywood goodies then. Hopefully I should be getting some sent over prior to that as well. So
a couple of weeks ago we made a little joke at the beginning about this being about sex advice to middle-aged men. Strangely, I've had a few requests and questions. So
really?
Weirdly.
Come on.
Question show who watches us. No, I'm not gonna like make this show into a depraved, sick, childish joke. This is a sensible program.
Yeah, right.
But no, I won't expose anybody on the show.
No, sir.
If you're not going to watch it for the music, don't watch it at all, alright? It's been a long time to reply to some of that stuff, and some of the smutty things I've been sent. Molly.
That's right, yeah. So you did wear those backless leather chaps that they sent you, though?
I did. It's a bit hot at the moment, and so it gives me a nice breeze in my bottom.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, lovely track this. Quite a few sevens this week, actually.
Yeah.
And this next one, I think it's quite...
Yeah, if you want to hear any of them in the flesh, you can catch Chris and his backless chaps on a Saturday night at Moan.
Yeah, or just come to the shop and
peruse. And he's going to be filling in for me at the 64th as well while I'm away.
Yeah.
With our man Justice.
That's right. Anyway, so from this we're going to a group called Papa's Results, and a track called Sister Sheila, and it's just a little thing out of Hollywood, California, but it's nice. Here we go.
I've never known a girl called Sheila. Have you ever known a Sheila?
Sheila. No.
Who's going to
call their kid Sheila,
yeah,
exactly?
Is it a name that's dying out? They tell me diamond mornings, they got a box of fortune, telling queen called Sheila, Sister Sheila. She knows exactly what to do when you're a man, you got a few. She's a healer,
amount. I don't think.
Well, no, it's nowhere. It's
gone. I don't.
It doesn't have a clue. Where it's gone.
Fun funk. There you go.
Yes. Gene Chandler,
next. Gene Chandler. Should we go to Gene? Not many people call their kids Gene either, really, do they?
That's true, yeah. All these names that are dying out.
That's right.
Or Alan. Clive.
Yeah.
Clive is a name.
Clive, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Clive, I don't think, yeah. Who's going to call their kid Clive these days?
Yeah, it's a shame, but they'll probably come back round again.
Yeah. We shall see. Anyway, here's Gene. No satisfaction. Yeah, killer little track on a Checker Records. Yeah, sadly, I did have a whole batch of In My Body's House turn up in this lot, but no one. Very nice, anyway. This. Another track on Checker coming up after this as well. From Little Milton. Nice one. Body breathe, rescue me. But put me reaction.
Heart explodes suddenly. It's a lovely one to listen to.
It's a lovely one to listen to.
Today, it's done for Checker.
Yeah, no, that's right.
You don't definitely get more so from this one.
I think it's our age, you know what I mean? As you know, the bulk of my record collection is funk. You can't just listen to funk all the time either. You know, you need that little bit of a relax and a bit of a lull, so you have a bit of soul. Anyway, here's another bit.
If I don't love you, baby,
because I'm a cunt.
Train, grocery,
A-train,
poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man.
Grits and groceries.
Oh, yeah! Let's get into it! Listen! All around the world, I'd rather be a
fried cornmeal or something like that? Something like that.
A woman till I die. With a toothpick in my hand, I'd take a 10-foot ditch.
Yeah, you would do in Florida. I'm sure you'd find it. And me and Brad are actually still talking about doing a trip around the UK and filming ourselves digging and staying with people all around the UK. We are going to be doing it.
We just have to wait till the
Saturdays. Exactly. Staying in tents in people's back gardens and so forth and doing it that way.
That's a bit nice.
Blisters on my feet. I'm trying to find my baby and bring her home with me.
You better run into me, baby, and be convinced.
As we said last week, we've got a slamming new bit of hip hop coming up right now, and it's a killer, killer track. From those lovely chaps from Fresh Pressings and Diggers with Gratitude. It's a fantastic little 70s. So here we go.
The good people featuring Mrs. Smith.
Sleep when you're dead.
Man.
We want to bring some people to the stage.
Kill a little 45 this.
It's those brothers, the good people, featuring the lovely Mrs. Smith. What's up, Nipsey?
Listen, we grown folks, vicious with the music. Off the trail of the normal and stale. Backbone, stand firm on the rock hard soul.
Push quality, friendly, quality 70s.
The soul like that
can need a lead to proceed. Yeah. So borderline arrogant, but under a cool, you know the rule. You can't be quick to break fools. Calm is collecting
both sides of the
cipher. Stay locked in a different way of thinking like a lifer. Time is money, so
probably play the other side next week or something like that.
So the things will fall apart.
Integrity, longevity.
Well, I'll put the details up when you can get it. I think it's out now, is it?
Yes. I mean, it is, yes, it is. Yeah, it totally is, yeah.
But if you want to come get it at the shed shop, this has got some.
All right, we've got about three left, I think. Wicked. Yeah, got another bit of hip-hop coming up next. Old school style.
Yes, we do. We thought after last week's Paul's Boutique bit, we'd play another classic bit around about the same time.
That's right. So, yes.
Nice.
Yeah, very nice. So, from this, we're going to go to a bit of Third Base. Yeah, Words of Wisdom by Third Base. So many classic tracks on this album, but I remember liking this one most when it first came out. Probably because it's got that, and we played the break, didn't we?
Did we?
Yeah, we did. We played the break to this ages ago. And the guy who actually did it got in contact, Gary Wright.
Oh yeah, that's right. Nice work. Yeah. Yeah, it's from the Cactus album. Remember this album so well.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of love out there for this album.
Yeah. I like the second album. I like the second album as well. Wicked. Yeah. And they are making the new Star Wars films just down the road from Shed Towers.
Perhaps we've got a cameo, JJ.
Yeah, that's right.
We'll be a couple of stormtroopers.
That's right, yeah.
Aren't you a little fat for a stormtrooper?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right, yeah. Pinewood Studios is just up the road, and off to see Harrison Ford ambling around. Hobbling around, yeah.
On his little crutch.
Anyway, I'm going to forward flick to the break.
Yeah, nice. This is from June, David Matthews.
That's right, so yeah, very slick,
David Matthews.
Slick CTI produced thing. There's also another well-known sort of like breaky thing called Sandworms on this, so it's actually a good little album.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Me and Chris got a gig in Tatooine soon as well.
We do, yeah. So yeah, keep your eyes and ears peeled for that. Nice.
Yeah.
Anyway, so we got
Chris's favourite film, Chris's favourite album, Chris's favourite look coming up.
Totally. Yes, our theme of the week, other than this, is Saturday Night Fever. So here we go.
Come on, Chris, show us your moves. Yeah. The only reason Chris is wearing a top with a zip on this hot day is because he wants to swing it off.
Totally, that's right. I've got some rather nice tight acrylic flared trousers down below and some Cuban heels.
It's better than the normal thong he wears.
Yeah, that's right. I've got that one underneath. Oh, I love this soundtrack. Well, not all of it, obviously, but there's a couple of real killers on this.
Yeah, this is a killer, I've got to admit. As is the trap after.
MFSB KG is so good. Yeah. Woo! Yeah.
Getting ready for Miami.
That's right. Yeah. Yeah, this is David Shire, South Station. From this. This is a very long time ago.
Let's be honest, you'll buy this every single charity shop.
You will.
You like it. It's
there. Anyway, that's it from us this week.
Yeah, thank you for watching. We'll be back next week. I'll be in Miami, but we'll still magically be here through the powers of the Gloria. And
that's right.
We'll catch you next week.